You can configure email notifications that tell you whether a task ended successfully or with a warning or failure. In the main menu, go to Admin and select Settings. Click the Task button. Under Email Distribution Errors, select what happens when reports fail to generate. Next, choose what happens when a variable tag cannot be resolved. In the Notification section, choose to send emails if tasks end with errors, warnings, or success. Under Email Configuration, add a sender address and the address that will receive the notifications. You can add more than one email address using semicolons. When done, click Update. Now click the System button. Insert the URL for the web console and newsstand. Your task notification emails will now contain direct links to the log file. Now we are going to run the task. As you can see, the user receives an email containing the log string with the error and a link to the task execution log file. Task notifications must be enabled at the task level. To do this, check the Send Notification Task checkbox. You can also enable notifications for connection metadata reloads. In this way, you will be notified when a metadata reload task finishes. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.